Hi guys, and welcome to another Divi video. This is Jamie from System 22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Well, we had a great question on one of our videos. We were showing you how to autoplay a video with mute, and somebody was asking how you can hide the YouTube video controls. And it's really easy, as you can see. I've got no controls over this one. So let's get rid of this and we'll start again. Okay. Obviously, the first thing you want to do is go over to your YouTube and grab whatever video it is you happen to want. Go to the video play page. You'll find the share button underneath. Hit that. And we want to use the embed up here. Here's the embed code. Right underneath, you've got a little box that says show player controls. If you uncheck that, it won't show the player controls. Now, you want to bear in mind, if you uncheck that and you embed this code, video is going to play with full sound. Well, in fact, let's try it. Let's have a go. Let's copy this code. Move this out of the way. I'm going to add a code module. And this will work with any website. It doesn't have to be Divi. It just happened to be Divi we were using when they asked the question. Embed the code in there. Okay, there's no controls there. There is a play button, so they can play the video. That's okay. But on the one that we were on, the question that it was asked, it was an autoplay and mute. So if you want to add autoplay and mute also to this, put this up here, very easy to do. Here's our URL for our video that we've got embedded. There's the bit of code, question mark controls equals zero. Now, if you want to autoplay it after that, inside the inverted comma, put an ampersand or the and symbol. We'll say autoplay equals one. And that'll make it autoplay. And if it's autoplaying, you might want to get rid of the sound. So to do that, hit the and symbol again, ampersand, and we'll say mute equals one. That way it'll autoplay for you, it'll be muted, and there's no sound. And of course, because there's no controls over there, they can't turn the sound up. But of course, they can still go to YouTube and play it that way by hitting the little symbol there. It's a very short and sweet video there. That's how to get rid of the controls on your embedded YouTube video. Like I say, you may want to autoplay it and mute it. If so, that's how to do it. I'll put this little bit of code down below the video if anybody needs to use it. So I hope you've enjoyed this today and found it useful. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, ring the bell, comment, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Once again, this has been Jamie from System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.